It's a sad day for the court and for the country. Now, with Roe gone, let's be very clear. The health and life of women in this nation are now at risk. It was three justices named by one president, Donald Trump, who are the core of today's decision to upend the scales of justice and eliminate a fundamental right for women in this country. It's a realization of an extreme ideology and a tragic error by the Supreme Court, in my view. But this decision must not be the final word.